because there's like music and all the crevices, and actually I expect some moment to like have the elevator doors open and there's music, but there's some music going on back here. Oh, it's actually in the room.
I'm Ronny Cox, and this is my band Danny Harlow over here on my left. This is Susan in the middle. This is Carrie on your face. The Taylors. This is a Jonathan Bird song. Father's Day, the last time I saw him alive. He was living up in Rockwell with his third wife. We took him to the outback, that was the place where he could eat a steak, still watch the race. He thought Richard Petty walked 2 inches on the ground. I thought that was dumber then. This song for him today, he'd say, "Son, did you ever learn amazing grace? 'Cause he could never give a compliment, but I'd tell him that I loved him anyway." And I'd say, "Happy Father's Day." It held me back. And I remember him so drunk that he couldn't see. He never laid a blind and angry hand on me. He died in South Carolina. We'd paid his way to rebuild a stranger's home after a hurricane. If I could sing this song for him today, say, "Son, did you ever learn amazing grace? 'Cause he could never give a compliment, but I'd tell him that I loved him anyway." And I'd say, "Happy Father's Day." In a cold mausoleum, we took 2 chairs, 2 guitars, spent the day. You can bet I played "Amazing Grace." If I could sing this song for him today,